tend to think that the people who are most creative are the artists. When it comes to technology, all of us have a creative side in us. I believe passion projects are actually the foundation to innovation. A lot of our solutions that we have in place is because we were doing various passion projects where someone wanted to explore something new. How can we put artificial intelligence in your life in a way that it enhances your life? I'm seeing data in areas that generally people don't expect it, especially AI technologies. The Batten Lab is a great example of that. Who would think to put AI technology into helping children improve their Batten? The Batten Lab is a fully immersive and interactive environment that uses AI, machine learning, IoT, computer vision, and various other analytics to help children learn how to bat in baseball and softball.
The analytics used in to make the Batting Lab successful are the same types of analytics that are used in financial markets, that are used in healthcare, or that are also used in IoT kind of sensor applications in a warehouse.
What we did first is we gathered data from the NC State baseball and softball programs, and then we took that data and built a hidden Markov model using SAS econometrics. Essentially what it is a 38-dimensional time series model of what an optimal swing looks like for a Division I baseball or softball player.
It's opened doors for us to start thinking about different innovative approaches towards not only batting, but also other sports and also other adjacent types of applications that we wouldn't have looked at before. We recognize that innovation comes from everywhere and from everyone. As human beings, we're creative beings and we're constantly innovating wherever we are. We innovate in our workplaces, we innovate at home, we figure out new ways to do things all the time. Analytics is here to actually support those innovations. That's why most of us are passionate about the things that we do, because it's not just about the business problems. It is about truly improving lives and improving the world. For me, the conversation around innovation is all part of the human experience and how we work with each other.